sweet Roxy by the... yeah, that could have been bad. But thanks to my big Roxy, I'm okay. There's dust everywhere. And I have some repairs to do on the fire pit now. I guess my gloves were too heavy. I think that's all for now. Ciao.